Many dream of what the number one football player in Virginia did today. Ricky Slade Jr. signed to play for Penn State University in front of his peers at Hilton High School. The All-American running back chose Penn State because, well, they got it all. Great academics, athletics, and people. And he says his drive to be the best starts with his parents.
You know, of course I do it for my family, especially my mom. Because she's sacrificed so much for me. She's done a lot for me. I just don't know how to pay her back, but football, you know, get that NFL check, it's going all to her.
I mean, we would beat games and I would look at my daughters and be like, he can't be that good. But then all this happened, so I'm like, I guess he's pretty good.
When he was in her stomach is when I knew he was going to be. when I found out he was a boy, I knew this was going to happen.
Can you say tuition free? As for next year, Slade is undecided on his major, but he knows he'll get a little playing time as a freshman. What a great